put your life in another man's hands, asked him to put his life in yours. We follow orders, son. We follow orders or people die. It's that simple.
We're determined to assert a certain standing. Bleeding for this planet, for my people's met a Spaniard. Way before the days of puppet politician Panda. Sever the medulla, hang the trophy from my lanyard. The grandeur of delusion is abusive. It'll make you use illusions that have never been conducive to proceeding on a civil path. Little ripple, bigger splash, living fast, thinking slow, didn't know it, didn't last. Pick a mask, apply it for the public perk, to pop another perk, a percolator till it doesn't work. Imagine being served by the establishment itself. Then you finally comprehend the criminality and wealth. Capacity to melt is only given to the chemicals allotted, regardless of your signature deposit. Hidden in the pocket of the finer print is gravity, designed to fit, but gradually defying it emphatically. The only final is to follow rules, so it took a little longer before we finally showed and proved. I found a tool. We learn the ins and outs to be professional, and always do your worst when they try to get the best.
Many days and nights I found the comfort and discomfort of my enemies. They wanted to confront me, now they suffer. Many days and nights I found the comfort and discomfort of my enemies. They wanted to confront me, now they suffer.
The following excerpts will mirror the preface of Joseph W. Glennon's novel, Civil Procedure. To further explain these black letter laws and personal subject matter jurisdiction, you are now listening to Impulse, Civil Procedure, EP.